ready to sing that one tonight, Florida?
You know what we're supposed to do first?
You're supposed to get out your lighters and your phones and your flashlights. I want to see some lights up in the air tonight. Come on now. All right, come on. Light this place up and make it look pretty. There we go now. I thought something was missing. Now keep that going. You ready? Let's try it again. Oh,
Yeah.
right now. Come on, bring it on. See how quiet you can be. Come on, bring it down. Bring it down. That's hard to do at a rock show, isn't it?
Hell yeah, Tom!
You guys got a lot of self-restraint. I gotta hand it to you. It's good. I just brought it down here because I just want to have a quick heart-to-heart with you, alright? We've been friends for a long time, right?
Yeah.
Decades, right? I lost count. It's been a long time, right? And we've gotten through the ups and downs of life, man, and it sure has been crazy. We've gotten through it together, right? Right, Jacksonville? And the common bond between us has been music. Is that right? Am I not? Because music, like they say, is a universal language, man. It encompasses all the emotions, from happy to sad to heartbreak, to despair, to I'm fucking pissed off, right? I mean, music has it all, right? Rock and roll. So I don't know about you all, but I know myself and everyone up on the stage, we kind of cherish this moment here with you all every night. It's like sacred time for us. How about you? Is that because you know why? You know what it's like? This is like one big giant group rock and roll fucking therapy session, and we get it all the fuck out, don't we? And that's what friends are for, right? All right. Let's sing a song about friends. What would you do if I sang all the tunes? Would you stand up and look at me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I'm going Thank you all for coming out tonight.
Yes!
Keep yourself on the way home and we'll see you next time.